A charge plus Q is fixed at each of the points x equal to x naught, x equal to 3x naught, x equal to 5x naught up to the infinity on the x axis. And a charge minus Q is fixed at each of the points x equal to 2x naught, x equal to 4x naught, x equal to 6x naught, and so on infinity. Here x naught is a positive constant. Take the electric potential at a point due to charge capital Q at a distance r from it to be Q by 4 pi epsilon naught r, then the potential at the origin due to the above system of charges is. Now in the given case, we know the expression for potential due to the point charge. V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q by r. But here this is the Q common for all the charges. 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into. The charges are alternatively positive and negative. This is, let us write 1 by 1 minus 1 by 2 plus this is 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus and so on. And if you take the value of the series, which is equal to this is Q by 4 pi epsilon naught, this is log 1 plus 1, and finally this is Q by 4 pi epsilon naught log 2. So the fourth option is the right option.